Brown, well done, no. Kate Brown! Ha! What's the problem? What are you thinking about?
My brother, my problem now is this girl that is inside my house. She has been here for 1 week and there's no way she can go. My brother, how can I be in the house with one girl for one whole week?
Ha! I need to go out now, you know now, experience other things. How can I be with just one girl since 1 week?
And this shoulder is not helping matters. If you go out now, this army people will embarrass you.
Hi.
But, Kate Brown, do you really want to go out?
Ah, I said I want to go out. See, since there's no way she'll go out, okay, let me go out.
See, I have the perfect excuse for you that can make you leave the house.
Are you serious?
Yes, but you know what? You have to pay me.
My brother, any excuse they're going to bring that is going to make me leave this house, I'm willing to pay. Yes.
Can you pay me 2,000 naira?
2,000?
Yes.
2,000, there's no problem. As far as it will work.
See, just start coughing.
Like coronavirus.
Yes.
No, God forbid, I can't do that. I don't have coronavirus.
Yes, you don't have corona, but for now, you need it. So just start coughing.
So I should start coughing?
Start coughing. Cough. I'm coming.
Problem.
It's like I'm still developing dry cough.
Dry cough?
Yes. It's like I'm having sore throat.
Sore throat?
Yes. And it's like my temperature is still rising.
Eh?
And I'm finding it difficult to breathe. I'm suspecting that I've developed this coronavirus.
God forbid. Holy Ghost fire. Coronavirus. Somebody help her. Somebody help her. Coronavirus.
Somebody is coughing here. Who is coughing in this compound? Stay away from him! Stay away from him! Move back! Calm down, ma. Just calm down, ma. Oh my God, he has the virus. Please, stay back. We are taking him to the hospital now for quarantine. Stay back, ma.
Easy, sir.
Let's go. He'll be back in the next 14 days.
Okay.
Tell her 22 days.
Sorry, I mean 22 days.
Okay, fact, no problem.
I want to come back.
In fact, no. No. That one is not allowed. I told you I have the perfect plan for you.
Yeah. Piston, send me people.
Hey. It's nothing. See, I'll cross you.
Are you sure?
Wait, let me wear my mask well. Oh yeah, be coughing. Hey, he's sick, sir. We need to quarantine him, sir.
Go. Allow them. Go.
You see, even army people are scared.
Keep coughing.
Hey,
we are almost there.
Hey, come here. I said, come here. Hold on.
I'm from NCDC. Let me move this mask, Joe.
Wait. Keep going. Where are we going to?
Let's go to a hotel.
Okay, let's go.
Wait, come. Let me test it. See, do you know that? This thing you did now has given me business idea. Yes.
Oh yeah, tell me about
see,
it.
Now there are many men that in their houses. They want to leave their houses because their wives are choking them in the neck. And they don't know a way to break out. Now we will be the people breaking them out.
That's a good idea.
They will pretend like they have coronavirus. They will not call us. We will not come as a quarantine team to come and quarantine them.
Good business. You have sense.
Yes, we're going to use it as business.
Hey.
We're going to start up a group on Facebook. And we're going to name it Team Breakout.
No. Why don't we call it Breakout Team?
Yes. It's still the same thing we are breaking.
As a matter of fact, I still have a nose mask and coverall. So what will happen is that... I don't have hand glove.
Forget about hand glove. Yeah. We use hand sanitizer. We sanitize our hand. What is there again?
We carry them. We break them out.
Business has started.
Let's go, Joe.
You now have business.
You better start coming for those who come here and catch us.
Brown, it's like all the intercom in this hotel are not working. It's like this one here serves even for fans.
My brother, I don't know, but I like it here.
I have created a Facebook page.
That is very good.
And people have started messaging us. I don't know if I should message them back so we can strike a deal via inbox.
No, they should call us. Didn't you put phone number there?
I put phone number.
That is good. Which phone number did you put?
Your phone number.
Why did you put my phone number? Why didn't you put your own?
You shouldn't have brought the idea. I put your phone number now.
Who is this person? I don't know this number.
K Brown. Pick the call now. Do you know whether it's one of our clients that is calling you? Remember, I put your phone number there.
Hello?
Hello? Is this the breakout team?
Yes, this is the breakout team.
Good, good. Please, I just got your number from your Facebook page.
Yes, that is good, that is good.
Please, I need you people to come to my house and break me out. I will send my address to you through SMS. Please, come as soon as possible.
That is very good, that is very good. See, your fee is 10,000.
Don't worry, that's not the problem.
Okay, see, let me just tell you something. Just start coughing. Okay, start coughing, just start coughing. Okay. In the next 5 minutes, we are coming to rescue you. We are coming to break you out.
All right, thank you very much.
we are in business! NCDC is here. The NCDC is here.
Thank God you're here. Honey, they are here.
Calm down, ma. Calm down, ma. Relax. Just relax.
Madam, where is he? Where is he?
He's inside. He's inside.
Just calm down, okay? Please keep your distance. Keep your distance.
Don't worry. It's going to be all right. We're going to quarantine him for 14 days. Just keep your distance, eh?
Please help him get his shoes. Help him get his shoes.
Don't worry. You're going to be fine, eh? Just keep coughing. Just
madam, please, you'll be fine, okay?
Hey! I told him to sit at home. But he won't listen.
Okay, it's okay. They can't see us here. It's okay, eh?
This ogre can act.
I'm telling you, he's a professional.
So, where are you going to?
Can you take me to Jubi's Hotel?
Jubi's Hotel?
Yes.
We will take you there. But remember, our fee is 10,000 naira.
That's no problem.
Let's okay, go. Let's go. Let's go. No. This side is not working. Let's take the other side.
Wait, can they see us here?
Wait here. Let me check. They're no longer seeing us.
Correct. You guys are smart, man.
It's our job, man.
You guys are very smart. Thank you very much.
So, Oga, where are you going to?
Just rush me down to a cool hotel.
Let us go.
Smart, man.
You're doing well. Just continue. You're doing well.
You're doing well.
Keep going.
Keep going. See, this your idea is really making sense.
I told you.
This is a clear definition of what I call native sense.
You see, in less than 3 hours, we have made 20,000.
Yes.
See, what's going to happen now is that we're going to share it equal.
No problem. You are my man. Bokeh Brown, you didn't even count the money. How sure are you that this is 10,000 naira?
Don't worry. When it comes to money, I don't make mistakes. Another client. Hello?
Hello? Is this the breakout team?
Yes, this is the breakout team.
Please, I need you people to come to my house and break me out right now.
Don't worry, there's no problem. I hope you know your fee.
Don't worry, 10,000 abi?
Yes.
Okay, you know what will happen? My wife will call you. I will give my wife your number. She will call you.
Okay.
And tell you that I have the coronavirus.
Okay.
Then you pretend to be NCDC and then you come.
Don't worry, we know our job.
No problem.
Just start coughing. Start coughing.
She will call you. Just wait for her call.
Okay.
Hey, my brother.
Hey, his wife is calling.
Hello?
Hello? Hello, please, is it the NCDC?
Yes, this is the NCDC.
Okay, please, please, I need people to come to my house and carry my husband. I think he has the coronavirus. Please,
hey, madam, don't worry. We are going to take care of him. Hope your husband gave you something.
Eh? Something like what?
Don't worry, don't worry. Just send your address.
All right, please, come immediately. I'm waiting.
Okay, don't worry, we are coming. Another job!
Hey, where are these people now? You people should come. Oh, thank God you people are here.
Uh-huh. Where's the coronavirus person?
Madam, keep your distance, ma. Keep your distance. Step back, ma. Oh, step back,
ma. He has the virus. Don't worry, we'll take care of him.
Keep your distance. Step back, ma. Step back, ma. Please.
Oh, God.
Okay, let's go. Don't
husband.
Worry, you'll be fine.
You people should save him for me, oh.
Madam, don't worry, eh? You'll be fine.
Can I come?
No, ma. Just keep your distance, ma. Please, keep your distance.
Let her come with us, ma.
You'll be fine, ma. Just step back. Step back and keep your distance.
So you people should try.
You'll be fine, man. You'll be fine, man.
Hey! Chimo!
Okay, you're doing well. Okay, it's okay.
You're doing
well. Stop
now. Oga,
it's okay,
easy.
Don't worry, it's okay.
If I let's stop here
look
now.
Look at everywhere, my face, speed.
Oga, it's okay now, it's okay.
Oga, don't worry, we're alone now. So, where are you going to?
Isolation center.
Oga, there is no isolation center. Which hotel do you want to go? Let us take you there.
Yes, I have coronavirus. Okay, take me to the hospital. Take me to the hospital, please.
Oga, I beg you. This is your own acting self.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello? My husband gave me this number. He said I should call you. I think he has coronavirus.
Madam.
Please come and carry him.
Emma. Ma, we've already carried your husband. Your husband is with us right now.
No, my husband is still here with me. I have been coughing and sneezing for the past 30 minutes. Please, can I send my address now?
You mean your husband is still there?
Yes, now. My husband is still here with me. He even gave me money to give to you people. Please come
and
carry him.
If your husband is there, then who are we with?
Wow. Oh, okay, easy now. Easy.
Why are you people wasting my time?
Wait. Okay, you said you have what?
Coronavirus. Can't you see? I just came back from Italy 2 weeks ago.
You mean you have real coronavirus?
Hey.
You have been spitting on me since.
Coronavirus.
Hey.
You better go to Makenje TV channel and subscribe. Those I did not tell you. Subscription is free. Learning is free. Those I did not tell you. Please, stay safe. Stay at home. Bye-bye. We love you.